The MobileLite can store any file you like, however, not all video files can be played using the built-in media player. For all the videos you have, we've given you a couple of options to play your files in other apps. Please note some files with DRM, like iTunes movies, might not let you play from external storage. You should check with the company you received the video from to see if they allow it. To play a supported video file, simply click on the file you want to play. Here, the app will give you a few basic options to play, pause, fast forward, and even turn on subtitles. The first option for non-supported files is VLC, a free third-party app found in the App Store. Find the file you want to play and select the Options button. In iOS, you can open directly into VLC. If VLC is installed, the file will open in VLC. If not, you will be directed to the App Store to download it. If you want to use a different program on iOS or Android, find the file you want to play and select the Options button at the bottom. Select Open In or Share To in the left side of the new menu. For iOS, you get the option to open in or copy URL. Open In will download the video and give you the option to open with another app. Copy the URL address of the video file to be pasted in a third-party app that supports wireless network streaming. Android will show you a list of pre-installed video apps. Select the one you want to use. One of the first things you should do is add a password to your MobileLite, or if you want to know how to back up your contacts, calendars, photos, and videos, click that little button at the top of this video. We've also added a link to the product manual in the description below. It has a ton of pictures, so you can follow along if you prefer. If you have any other questions, please let us know in the comments below.